No, Matt, I can't play. He doesn't have his computer with him. So his laptop.
Mm-hmm.
Man, that's so weird. I was just thinking about how I think Germans hate Italians, and then a Quora email comes up. Do Italians like Germans?
I mean, they might. Not too sure to the day, I feel like.
Erlang got a fucking thorns, by the way. Why? What does he think is gonna happen?
He's
in the
my
next 10 seconds?
I got this.
Trust you.
Does Bead taking out of Ganesh's stun?
If you or do like it before he knocks you up.
I guess not stun, the circuit thing. The woom,
the silence?
Woom.
Yeah.
It's
yeah,
called Ohm.
It's called Ohm, yes. It's silence.
we just take this, okay.
Yeah.
Just a little bit late.
That was just unnecessary. For you to dash out like that.
Yeah, you can be too sure.
Okay. I won't dash. Oh, I have to though. Oh! Save me.
Yeah,
you caught my dash there, because I didn't want to dash because Morgan's yeah. 3 applies extra damage if you use a movement ability.
Actually, oh,
man. You kind of just suck at
the movement. Does my 1 count as movement ability?
I don't think so. I think it's a jumps and.
Okay, good.
Whatnot.
Uh-oh. I have one over there.
Okay.
Oh, really?
Oh, no!
That fear is such BS.
I turned away to go help Erlang as he got pulled
I made the mistake to use an auto, so I got hit by it.
Why? Why are you so dash there?
Did I dash there? So I had Morgan's 3 wouldn't hit me if she threw it out.
I'm so sorry. I'm not a tank anymore, dude. It's like swapping between them I'm not quite used to yet, so it's like, I was playing like in Gilgamesh, but I'm not Gilgamesh.
Hey, back.
Oh. Yeah, the last one didn't hit.
I should have crush her a second. Yeah, whatever, this will work. Are we down by 900 gold in that with first blood and our blue buff? Jeez.
Yeah, I'll go 1k gold.
Is this invisible?
Where did you go? It's all for the skin, I just realized.
Oh no! Oh, free!
That's not gonna reach me, right? Her ult? No.
I wanna see them use their one again.
Oh, I shouldn't have stopped. It's fine.
Oh, he wants. Oh!
He wants to eat shit, dude.
Just realized that her one on this skin, the outer outline,
it's different.
Isn't quite as bright as the inside one. So, yeah, I'm completely misdodging it.
I don't know what Ganesha thought he was going to do there. Is Sentinel's glowing emerald.
If he hit his dash, it would have actually killed you, but...
Yeah,
well,
and then after that...
After that, after he missed it, he should have just left. Oh!
Okay. Dang.
It's too bad, red's up.
Yeah.
I need 200 gold, so I'm gonna stay. On my way. Is he trying to freeze, but they're killing the minion wave, anyways? Oh, it's gonna hit me. Oh!
Beautiful. Blue's up soon.
I'm just seeing that one, like, touched my butt there. Yeah, I'll stay for this. I want to play him, but.
You want to sell the mana pot and buy a ward?
No, I need it.
We need
grab
warmth,
that.
Dude.
I'll get mine in 74 seconds. We have two down, and that's actually fine. Seeing as we're sitting under tower.
Excuse me.
You got on golden?
Got my item.
Kind of, they still have their back. Yeah.
Odysseus's bow. No!
I can't, it's a different tree.
That is.
I'm getting next, but I mean, it's not exactly what I wanted. I'm gonna go Itchaball into like real items, but.
Itch a bitch.
He's building Stone of Gaia, I guess I have to do the bow build then.
Oh, my bad.
I could have been bad.
Yeah.
I walked forward there so I wouldn't get hit by the full damage of it, but I still did. Hit my tail. So sad.
Yeah, but you were also kind of like free when you walked forward, so.
Mm-hmm. I mean, but they weren't close enough. If they had jumped on me, I may have reacted and ulted, right? This is my ultimate means. Alright, Izza. We can just kill her. If you're, because I can kill her with my ult and do that. We need like one more hit on her though.
Oh, that's fine.
That's so sad. These minions might kill him.
Oh, back to turn. Damn.
Dead. She have a just soul gem. I can't believe. Oh, no. How did Erlang not kill him? He's got him.
Missed the two.
Turtle through it. Turtle through it.
Dude.
I think it's Mink actually makes him slow immune, does it not? Like, he might have been able to just Mink there.
I don't remember.
I think it did at one point, but it might have been, I think it was nerfed, just changed out several times. That's too bad. My ult's down too, I can't run over there.
They're both half though.
Yeah. Half a man and I'm just one little mermaid. I guess I am half a woman here, because half fish.
Kill that guy.
Me. They're gonna fight me here? I might be able to kill one.
Easy double.
I'm just back.
They warded my hiding spot. It's too bad.
Oh,
she's low still. Ganesha's looking just ult and. Oh.
Can I blow it up into
a hit? I think that hit my two there, but it didn't kill, because I have Itchival and Sif Crusher. If she's backing, we got two minions push. Can't walk in there though, because I just hit him with a mannequin set.
Send one of them.
I'm dead.
Oh, okay.
Nice. I'm faster than
I was waiting to push.
They are, but they're just very slowly. The Izanami was the one pushing.
Oh.
Yeah, Morgan should ult there. Killed me a bit. Ooh, not looking very good. I'm here though. He's building physical defense. Out. They warded here.
Killer.
Yeah.
By a sentry.
I didn't put a sentry down. That's our guy.
Oh, that's him, yeah.
Yeah, that's why I left it there for him. They put another ward on there.
Oh, I killed by accident then. I killed it, I believe.
There's another one.
Oh, another one, sweet. I don't think he knows he gets money for it. Because I actually didn't know until now.
Yeah, whoever kills it gets 50 gold back. Oh, I hit her with that too. Oh. Up and this, maybe not is this. Finish is looking over there. Morgan's way low. Is this backing? back up.
Oof.
No, it's too bad. Red's flying soon, but I got it back.
Let's get just ult down.
And Morgan ahead. Ult down. On my way.
I'm gonna go back up here in a second.
I've killed myself. Never mind. Thank you for that. And also, Izzet just didn't want to auto me. I mean, she would have hit like every auto. Get my Odysseus bow. Yeah. Be right back. Coming bad.
I'm still gonna go for Divine here, honestly.
No, as in Ganesha. They're just gonna go blue, I guess. Yeah, I mean, they got healing, all the map healing. Oh, behind us. One more.
I'm dead for them. Flank.
I'm dead. It outranged me. Ugh. You see that petrify I got, John? I think that was a no.
Only had 3k.
No, what? Fucking giving up right now? Are you kidding me? I don't know why I want to build. I should build in crits, but This is dumb. I have no beads up. Okay, well, there's Ganesha.
You're gonna score to me?
Yeah.
Are all done?
No, it's too bad.
I accidentally pressed my one before my three.
I'm dead. Nope, I can't dive that hard, I guess. Miles and six. Oh yeah, he doesn't have an ult. 70 seconds, okay. Oh, Morgan saved them. I had to back off because of Morgan ult. Did my job.
Yeah.
Petrify them, run.
Very low.
Oh, he hit the root. Not enough damage though. Okay, it's frostbound base. Oh, you're gonna be alone there.
Yeah.
Coming back behind you. They're not gonna fight me. Is he dead? Yes! Am I dead for this though? Yeah, I am. Fuck. Okay, I can't get that shot. I wanted to get Morgan there, but she was out of my range for my jumping. Morgan's got a bunch of cooldowns, okay. It's on her way. Just half. Just betting. You just grab it, or he can grab it.
There's only 8, he's gonna be out there blue. And didn't push. Yep.
Alright. They're all up, so. Is this there? Hit Morgan with my 2, it does very little because I don't make buildings.
There's him dash down.
Alright, a little separated here. Yeah, so I pushed up the minions, buddy.
I'm just cloak, he's a dash.
Blue's flying, same.
Jump the wall.
4 seconds. I can't get the blue for us.
Yeah, like her the second layer doesn't show up until it's actually hitting. Kind of annoying.
Ow. Alright, I'm gonna grab an item.
Okay.
Oh, did he just go in? Fuck.
It's all done.
Use ult down?
Oh, holy shit. Is that 2 crits?
She doesn't have crits.
Then posing that damage.
Keen side.
I guess.
You're so sorry. On my way.
Got another petrify, but they're just dashing out on me. I'm still fucked here.
Yeah, Izzy's kinda low.
I'm backing. I'm alive.
Oh, same.
It's all you. Okay, I don't have any super range abilities there.
It's time to inform. She kills me.
Full health.
Yeah.
Oh!
Morgan's going around. Morgan was going around.
Yeah, Morgan's in front of me, right here. You got it? You rock. Alright, okay. I'll push up the tower here, I guess.
Okay. I'll go here.
We got
red's up.
Yeah, red's up in a second. We'll kill this, then see how far we go.
Oh, shit.
Alright, I'm going for red. I don't know if I can now. Oh, nice, you got me a Kusari.
What?
Is that one over there? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, because she went over there and then she warded up for sure.
Okay, so we'll be here on this lane.
All three in lane. Alright. Yeah, I'll be good against Ganesh, just got 2500 health.
Yeah.
So I need Keen Sight so badly. And Morgan's got Soul Gem as well, and some health. How much money do I need? I need 700, I think. Yeah. I had to walk in there to dodge her one, I got hit by something else. Oh, that didn't hit. That's bad. This is dangerous.
True. I'm not sure if I can actually blow up my two when it's like behind a wall.
It's behind a wall? You can blow it up once it goes past a wall, but if it's like on top of
like if I do it like this, I'm not, and I spam I won't hear the explosion, and I hear the sound of it keep on moving. And so I either just not hearing the sound that it's exploding, or it's not actually exploding whenever I do it.
Well, it makes sense if it wouldn't explode because the walls are out of bounds.
Oh no, but like past a wall. Like if I shoot over here and I spam the ability, it should blow up once it hits over the bridge, but.
They got bull.
Okay.
My red's gonna be gone in 6 seconds too. And that's with my dash there, Morgan's 3 just did 400 damage.
I have my ult, but.
It's a trap, watch out, he says.
Alright. Okay.
I just aegised it. Oh, I'm low. Holy shit.
So is this on me?
I don't have enough for Keen Sight, so sad. I shouldn't buy 15 mana
bumps. My aegis didn't pop.
Oh. That sucks. Nah. Grab my Kinsei though. I have enough right now. I'm dead. She's one hit though. Titan, get her. Aegis. What are you up? 4 seconds.
2, 1.
Morgan ult down. Oh no. Oh no. Go heal, go heal. He pushed up. Jesus, the poke, dude.
Yeah.
Morgan's got like max cooldown, so our ult will be 24 seconds. Maybe. I'm up at 4.
Okay.
Red might actually be there. I know he's pushing up right now, but nope. That's they just got it then. Yes. Let me know.
Kind of right now.
Okay, all the ults are up to 100%. Got her with one auto. And she likes to slip back up. Killing Issa. Never mind.
We're gonna die here.
Ult there. She's got her. Kinesha's gonna kill me spawn. He ulted me. Behind. Yeah, so sad. His ult's down, so. He might not. I don't think he can kill you now. No, he doesn't do enough damage.
Yes. He almost did, though.
Almost. Go kill all the minions quickly. Yeah, I mean, you got 15 seconds.
What's going on here?
I mean, how much money do you have? 2D? Okay, Soul yeah. Gem, something like that. 2D's great, but. Yeah. You have enough for it then.
I have enough for anything right now, actually. Bull or no?
Yes. Ultimate is ready.
I'm away. You guys shredding it, kinda?
Kinda, yeah.
You don't even need me.
Not really, no.
I'm still here. Oh, Morgan's here!
Morgan's here.
I didn't see her! Killed her! She's dead too. Jesus Christ, she just jump scared me. Amazing. I turned to my left, I was just looking at you guys, I was trying to wave, and then she was just there, touching me.
I don't remember my surrenders, man. Imagine if we did.
No.
Oh, it's down for another 10 or so.
Yes.
Amazing. I'll play monsters with you anytime. An excellent show. Going into the jungle.
So I guess I didn't do just bring up its name once that game.
Yeah. Powerful.
It really is.
I don't know why their Morgan and Issa ran in there without their Ganesha.
They just wanted to steal it from us. Like, they're like, oh yeah, we've been killing them every fight permission for that last one without any kind of issue. At least me.
But they weren't ready for my, I mean, I don't know, the burst of...
I wish I was recording that, because that last fight...